特斯拉执行长马斯克在台湾时间11号的发表会上，除了推出无人驾驶小黄以及自动驾驶箱型车，还推出了人形机器人。马斯克说，机器人经过多年的大量改良，现在终于能公开亮相。
A robot with arms and legs instead of a robot with wheels. And we've made a lot of progress with Optimus.And as you can see, we started up with someone in a robot suit, sort of down.
这款人形机器人一台要价2到3万美元，折合台币大约64到96万元。马斯克说，人人都能拥有一个机器人。他还说，只要想得到，就没有机器人办不到的事情。那现在就带您先来看到特斯拉这款人形机器人，它的外形其实就跟人一样，拥有双臂以及双腿，不论在外形和功能上都能模仿人类，而且还可以帮忙人类分担家务，像是到门口拿包裹啊、浇花、打扫、洗衣等等，照顾宠物，甚至还能充当陪伴对象。马斯克也说，可能花大约2到3万美元就可以拥有这台机器人，而且可以做任何事情。那另外在发布会上，另一大重头戏就是这台 CyberCab 了，也就是所谓的无人小黄。马斯克在发布会也亲自试乘这辆车，它有2扇 OE 门，没有方向盘，也没有刹车踏板，完全靠着 AI 来自动驾驶。那当然，大家最关注的价格部分大约就落在3万美元，折合台币96万元左右。而马斯克也说，预计将在2026年开始生产。那另外再来看到这辆金黄色的箱型车，外观是充满着现代感，也是马斯克发表的无人小黄之一，叫做 RoboVan。那它的内部空间呢，蛮大的，可以容纳20个人，就像一台小巴士一样，还可以进行货运输等工作。一名 CNN 编辑更笑称，这台无人小黄像是长脚的土司机。那不过马斯克对于未来世界发想的产品并没有获得投资人的青睐，路透报道甚至挖苦说，这场发表会让他的代办事项清单又多了一长串。 CNN 记者分析，特斯拉股价在发表会后竟然下跌 8.78%， 光是一个晚上就蒸发了670亿美元。原因在于马斯克之前就跳票过承诺，投资人根本不知道这些未来产品能够真正上市的时间表。那针对特斯拉股价狂跌， CNN 记者分析说，其实是市场对马斯克没有信心，因为他早在2019年时就说要推出自驾小黄，而且说要在11年内上市，结果时隔5年后才看到成果，令投资者相当忧心。
Yeah, Julia, I think the big question here is how much is any of this actually tethered to reality? I mean, it looks very nice. You have these cyber cabs that don't need a steering wheel or a gas pedal. You don't even need to plug them in to charge them. And Musk did say he hopes to have those in production probably by 2026. But we know that Musk is notorious for making these timeline predictions that he can't deliver on. He himself acknowledged that last night. And it was 5 years ago that he said he expected his fleet of robo-taxis to be available within a year. That was 5 years ago, and now we're only just seeing them, and in this very controlled demo environment, whereas we have competitors like Google's Waymo that are already out on the streets driving people around autonomously in major cities. And so I think that's the big question for investors, is what does the timeline for any of this actually look like?